No men were more feared by either side of the war than the sharpshooters. These snipers were often low-ranking soldiers, recently off farms, carrying their own rifles. Before the war, they fed their families by shooting game. They covered for their men down below by preventing Union artillery from firing.
General Lee, I was not expecting...
I have an important assignment for you, soldier. The enemy have engaged our 2nd Battalion, Little Round Top. They're outnumbered and running out of ammunition. The outlook isn't good. We're moving artillery into the area to give them relief. I need you to make sure that they succeed. Good luck.
These bloody Yanks are using us for target practice. It's gotta end. You know what to do and make it quick.